Come in. Make yourself at home.
Wow, this place needs a makeover. It's literally a no man's land.
With all the good ones taken.
But I thought you and Bryce were...
Hell no! No. I only date guys from the same century.
Hey, I was considered pretty handsome when I was, younger.
I don't think so. Don't worry, Nikki. You'll be safe here with us for the time being. The plan is to take you to the Nada HQ when they contact us. Shouldn't be too long. Besides, this place is shielded, so demons won't be able to find us here. By the way, Bryce, you're in for some serious repercussions because of your actions. The attack on the police station and the fire, it has your stench all over it. Honestly, I want to hand you over ASAP. For now, though, the chief said we're on our own. I'm afraid we'll have to stay here under the radar for a while. It's pretty clear the demons were after you, Nikki. That's why they attacked the museum. Odd that they attacked the wrong block, though. If Bryce had followed protocol and brought you back to the agency, we could have avoided all these problems. I can't believe he turned you over to the police. Oh well. We'll get all this straightened out soon enough.
How are you, handsome? Oh, it's been 126 years since I brushed my teeth. Taste. Mm-hmm.
How foolish. Without your medium, you have no hope of defeating me. You deserve something very special. With the evil eye implanted in you, we are both immortal. I shall go tend to my wounds. You are destined to an eternity of remorse, self-hatred. For now, you are one of us, a demon. A demon of body, and not of mind.
Bryce, I'm so sorry.
Don't speak. Everything's gonna be okay.
Now calm down, old man. I didn't come here to stir up any trouble. Besides, you know very well that you're incapable of harming me, right? That's right. Settle down. All we want is the girl. Just the little insignificant girl. That's all. Bring her to the church around the corner and all will be fine.
What do you want from her?
That's of no consequence to you. Simply hand over the girl and we shall go our separate ways. I might even forgive you for my pointy finger then. As you know, without that medium wife of yours, you cannot defeat me, a fellow demon. I must be off now. Adieu.
You ready for this? Let's get going.
Hell yeah.
What's going on? Where are we going?
Somewhere, fun.
Ooh, like a spa?
Yeah, something like that.
Out.
dream! Ouch! Slice him! Dream, right?
Your position. We can meet up further ahead.
No concern for my safety?
I know you're okay, Bryce.
Thank you.
Come play, doggy.
There's the church over there. Let's go.
Thank you.
Back to basics. Here's the elevator. I'll press the button, okay?
Bryce!
Not good. The elevator isn't here yet.
Yeah, but this will help kill time.
Nikki, stay close to me and Bryce.
Thank you.
My, my, Mr. Boltzmann. Your obedience surprises me.
Wow, I never thought it would be this easy.
What in the name of...
I told you he'd show up.
Please do be careful, Arcadia. Don't let your guard down.
He won't be a problem. After 500 years, he's still as stupid as ever.
You tricked me!
Yeah, what a bummer, huh? Slight change of plans.
I'm hardly worried. Without a medium, you can't harm one single hair on my beautiful head. But you shall receive your just desserts. You will serve as my slave for all eternity. A fitting punishment for the loss of my finger.
We'll just see about that.
Meridian!
finish him?
Did that hurt? Oh, my apologies.
Bryce, stay sharp. Remember the sword pig. Please do finish off all the demons.
Yeah, I know.
Great work, everyone. Return to the safe house, and then head straight over to HQ, if you please.
I was so close to
death. Yes. But you're still heading there, aren't you? That Bryce never completes a job properly, you see.
You! I should have known! You're with Asmodai!
Yes. And you also should have known that Bryce would defeat you. With him.
Die!
You know, cutting off a head can be quite deadly. I'm no perfect immortal like Bryce, you see.